Hey guys, Chris Sagast here from Low and Mean. Here's our chin scoop for our Victory motorcycles. We have it on a high ball right now. You notice that chin scoops usually give the motorcycle a really low and aggressive feel to your ride. So this is our version of chin scoop, and so I want to show you how it goes on. Here's a quick look at the kit that comes with this chin scoop. You see we got a little rubber washer, 6mm bolt, this angle bracket. Please notice that one side is tapped, the other side is not. This is a replacement bolt for your foot peg, supplied Loctite, and a zip tie. Also on this chin scoop, you're going to notice that we have a honeycomb screen here. Now this is an option. It does not come with the standard chin scoop, so please don't expect it unless you order it. The screens here will come pre-cut and pre-bent. So what you'll do is in that screen kit, which is an option, is you're gonna take the super glue in this kit and tack it all the way around. And then the super glue can instantly harden with the supplied accelerator spray. So that's pretty much a little preview of what you should expect when you order the screens to go with this chin scoop. Now, here's a bit of the tools that we're going to be using. Basic wrenches. This is a 5mm, which will go with this bolt here. And you got an 8mm socket, Allen socket, which is going to go with that bolt. Zip tie cutters to cut the zip tie, you know, pretty basic stuff. So let's get to installing this. So to install this product, the first thing you want to do is remove this bolt so we can put in our little angle bracket. Then we're going to change out the stock foot peg mount bolt to our longer one. We're going to zip tie these tubes over to this power cable here to kind of get them out of the way. Then I'm going to come around to the other side of the bike and we're going to install the chin scoop. Here we go. Remove this bolt so we can put in our little angle bracket. OEM bolt, putting some Loctite on it. Got it through the non-threaded hole in my bracket, and now I'm going to install it to the motorcycle. Kind of want it to line up with the frame here in this area, kind of like what you see there. Snug it, not a lot, but it wants to turn. As soon as I get it tighter, it'll start swiveling, so I'm gonna leave it there for right now, kind of in place. I'll put on the chin scoop and I'll come back to it. I got my 8mm socket wrench. And you'll notice that the nut is recessed into the frame there. So kind of, you don't need a wrench for that. It holds itself. The front foot peg bolt. Put a little Loctite on there. So this one here you can tighten. Again, the zip tie is going to go around these two wires to hold it to this wire here. So I'm going to maybe give the zip tie a little bend just to get it to. Like so. All right, so the next step is to install the supplied 6mm bolt through the front hole, and then we're gonna put, if you can see this, we're gonna put the supplied rubber washer onto the back side. Like so, kind of push it all the way up against there. There you go, something like that. So. Now there's a bit of a trick to install this chin scoop. You see down at the bottom of the chin scoop here that we have little hooks on each side. One is a little bit different than the other. The way we suggest doing this is to start with this side of the bike, the shift side of the bike, and get it to loop around on, it's kind of a tough angle, but you can see that there's some framework that this chin scoop will wrap around here. So right about there, if you can see, And then I'm going to do the same on the other side. I'm going to get it to go around that longer bolt, because we put the longer bolt over there because it works with our chin scoot. So get that, and then on the other side, the exhaust side, we have the hoses here that we zip tied up. We'll make sure they go into the slot. Okay, so the slot here is designed for the brake line hoses to work with. So again, we're going to get this side here, and then we'll go to the other side, get it to hook onto that bolt, watch your brake line hoses, and then carefully position it up. Now at this point, we want to align this bolt with the supply bracket that you bolted to the top of this oil cooler. And you can see, actually from this direction, if the hardware is lining up pretty well. So I could see it there. It looks like it lined up good. And then the other thing to keep into consideration is the angle of the bolt. You don't want the bolt angling down, if you will. You don't want it too far up. You kind of want it to keep it parallel with the down tube of the frame. So I'm just gonna carefully spin it in. No tension there. Now, keep in mind, you want to Loctite everything. We Loctited this going into the frame, the bolt over there, and this is definitely no exception. All of these should be Loctited. So let's do that now. Got my supply Loctite. I know it fits, so I'm gonna pull out the bolt just a little bit. There we go. Get in here and I'll dab a little Loctite onto the end, maybe some into the threads here just for safe measure. Line it back up. You don't want to over torque this. You really just want to get a good firm snug on it. Like so. Not a lot of stress. What you can do to add a little bit extra security is you could put a little Loctite on the threads of this bolt on the back side. The Loctite will dry, the bolt will not want to come out. So kind of have a little bit extra security to keep the chin scoop on. Now remember, in the beginning I didn't over tighten this top bolt. I did put Loctite on it, but the bolt, the original bolt going into the frame holding the oil cooler, I'm gonna tighten that one up. And that's pretty much it. You know, when you first install this, you want to make sure that you give it a good ride, come back and check your hardware. Definitely this is a product that you don't want falling off while you're riding. So it's really as simple as that. It's a great mod that's easy to go on and anybody can do it. All right guys, so hopefully this video helped you install this product and give you a little bit of an idea of what we're all about and the products we plan on bringing you. Now keep in mind that this chin scoop does fit the majority of the Victory motorcycles, like the Highball, the could be the Vegas. You know, there's probably several models out there, but we have only fitted it to the Highball as of now. So stay tuned to our website. We will always update if there's other bikes that we know for sure that it'll fit on, but a lot of you guys already know that the front of these motorcycles are generically all the same. So keep in mind also, I know there's like highway pegs out there and there could be other accessories out there that go with these motorcycles. We haven't test fitted all this stuff. So that's stuff either that you guys need to kind of look at, or basically you can call us and we can see if at that time we have the fitment for other products as well. So anyways, stay tuned to everything we're doing. We're always developing. We're gonna bring a lot of cool products out for the Victory motorcycle. So do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe to our video, like us on Facebook, and check us out at lowandmean.com.